Hey guys, and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you the masked glow transition. This effect gets used in a lot of music videos, and today I want to show you how you can recreate this effect. First, you need a point where your transition should happen. In my case, that's between those two scenes. So now I search with my left arrow key and my right arrow key the exact frame where the transition should happen. My transition point is at 25:13. So I cut my video at this point. Now mark your right part of your video, press Alt and S at the same time, and then drag and drop your right video clip one line above by pressing your left mouse button. Left click once the new version of your right video clip and go into Fusion. Drag and drop a polygon node into your node field and connect the polygon node with your media in node. Go to your polygon node and click once into the invert box. And now you have to zoom in by pressing Ctrl and scrolling with your mouse wheel. So now you have to mask out your person. If you are done with masking, then click once again on the invert box. Go back into the edit page, take the copied version of your right clip and drag and drop this to the left. Now cut your upper clip at the transition point and delete the right part of it. And now we only have two problems because our mask isn't static and our mask isn't glowing. To solve the first problem, right click on your upper clip and press left click on change clip speed. Tick the freeze frame box and press change. And it is really important that the freeze frame is the first frame of your upper video clip. So now we can see that our mask is static. Now the mask has only to glow and to move. Okay, now open the effects tab and search for glow. Drag and drop your glow effect onto your mask. Now left click your mask, go to effects and change the composite type from add to divide. As you can see, our mask is now white, but we can change that by playing around with the sliders. With those three sliders, you can change the color of your glow effect. So I would recommend that you play around with the sliders and you look what fits best for your mask. So now we only need some movement for our transition, so go to the beginning of your clip and go to the Fusion page. Go to Media In and press Shift and Spacebar at the same time and search for Transform. Press Add. Now go to the second last frame and click a keyframe on your center X and center Y values. Go to the first frame and change the center X value to that amount that you don't see your person anymore. Go to Settings and click once into the Motion Blur field. Increase the quality to 9 or 10. Also increase the shutter angle to nearly the maximum and change the center bias to 0.62. And now you can see how your person will fly into your video. And here in the edit page you will see how your transition result will look like. And I hope that this tutorial could help you. If yes, you can leave a like or a sub to my channel. This would help me a lot. Thanks for your attention and bye.